Here's a quick and secure way to tie fenders on using a slipped clove hitch. Note, please use the base of the lifeline stanchions to tie onto, not the lifelines themselves. First, place the fender in a position, then pass the line around the stanchion and back underneath itself. Hold the line in one hand, forming a loop, then using the other hand, pass the line back around and through the loop, forming another loop as shown. If you want to secure it further, pass the bitter end of the line through the second loop and it will be secure. It's easy to untie as you just pull the bitter end out of that loop, that slipped loop, and pull, untying the knot.